Not to be academic, but I believe that one would call this the Leviathan.